Chiari Nasti is a 23-year-old social media influencer from Naples, Italy. After co-founding beachwear brand Plume Etheri with her sister 4 years ago, Chiari Nasti now has a new brand in the works, Nasti Love Area. However, ahead of the brand's launch, Nasti has come under fire for allegedly plagiarizing Blackpink's 1.5 billion viewed music video for Do 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 Do. Numerous scenes from the music video seem to have been directly imitated by Chiari Nasti and her brand. For example, in one scene, Jenny can be seen carrying several bags, while wearing an all-white outfit, topped with a wide-brimmed hat. Likewise, Chiari Nasti was seen in her Nasti Love Area behind-the-scenes photos, wearing a very similar outfit while carrying white shopping bags. Nasti's set also includes an oversized chessboard. While slightly smaller in scale, it closely resembles the chessboard from one of Jenny's Do 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 scenes. And Jenny's scenes aren't the only ones that may have been plagiarized. Part of the set for Nasti Love Area appears to replicate the vault Lisa is seen in during the music video. From the alt-pink decor to the vault door to the sword, it's hard to miss the similarities between the two. Fans believe that even the brand name Nasti Love Area may be inspired by Blackpink's iconic catchphrase, Blackpink in your area. Blinks are now launching a mass email campaign to bring the subject to YG Entertainment's attention. As of now, neither YG Entertainment nor Chiari Nasti's company have commented on the situation. So, what do you think about it?